all you lovely people. I want to talk to you today about kittens. Look how cute they are. And as you can see, they're quite the handful. They just figured out how to play. Isn't it cute? Are you going to come over here? So the story goes, we were driving back from doing our laundry, and AJ, you know, we're about to turn into our little cul-de-sac or whatever, and AJ was like, is that a cat? And it turned out to be three of them. And I was like, dude, we need to take these to the vet, like, right now. We need to, you know, get them all checked out. We need to figure out, like, you know, what we can do to save them and all that kind of stuff. Because they were face down in the ditch, and there was water in it, and one of them had gunk in its eye. And I was all like, this is so sad. Oh my god, look how freaking cute they are. Look how cute. Oh my gosh, it's a kitten pile! Oh my god, it's so cute! And of course, before we rushed into the vet, I was looking around for the mommy cat, maybe, but I suspect that they were dumped there, and I didn't find a mommy cat, so off to the vet they went, and we discovered that they were only a month old. And I've taken care of kittens much younger than they were, so I volunteered to take care of them. And so they got sent home with me, and they've been here for almost a week now. I have to feed them every 4 hours, and when I first got them, I had a make them go to the bathroom with a wet cotton ball near their genitals. And I don't have to do that anymore because they've more or less got the hang of using the litter box. There's still a few accidents, but they're pretty good about not making too many accidents. Hey, guys. Interested in the computer, huh? Speaking of, it's just about feeding time. Do you want to see how messy kittens can get? This is more or less before. They like to stand in their food and push each other out of the way and they just generally get really, really messy. And this is a sort of during eating. You can see that they are now everywhere on the plate, and some of it's off the plate. Didn't your mama ever tell you not to play with your food? This is like reality kitten TV show, isn't it? Call it Dining with Cats. That's what I'll call it. And this is after. This is kitten one. You can see his face is all wet. This is kitten two. He's probably the messiest at the moment. They take turns being the messiest. And this is kitten three! Look how crazy messy they are! And that's their food bowl, desecrated. Like a nuclear bomb hit it. Or a tornado. Unfortunately, we're probably not going to keep the little jelly beans, and it looks like we're going to keep them until we can adopt them out, because for some reason, shelters and rescue groups just don't answer the phone or rarely ever get back to you, and I think that's kind of weird. And I am not an advocate of kill shelters, so I will not drop them off at just any random shelter. So I'm going to take care of them until we can put them in good homes. At least I get to keep them a little while longer, and they're in good hands, so that's a win-win for both of us. Poor Mia Kitty doesn't know what to do with these little guys. She looks at them with really big eyes, and she gets very indignant. But she eventually gets over and doesn't claw my leg, so I think that's progress! Woo! Aw, it's cleaning time. Aw, it's clean and sleeping time. It's cleaning and sleeping time. Oh, look how cute they are. Can't get over it. Oh my gosh. It's also cleaning and sleeping time for me, so I will see you when I see you. I will see you guys in 4 hours. Say bye-bye. Say bye-bye. Say bye-bye. Meow. Meow meow.